your hips high. Try and step over the hurdle and not hit them like me.
Okay, off we go. Don't swing your hips too aggressively like you're going to kick. Try and keep your hips quite square.